I'm a really proud Colombian. I'm the proudest Colombian there is.
El que quiere café.
Ellos trajeron su sonido, sus palabras que son diferentes a las que usaría yo.
Exposing myself to new experiences and traveling, it kind of forces you to grow. My hopes for this music session is to have fun, you know, in the studio and connect with different ways of making music. The language they speak in music is different from ours, so I just feel really proud to show them where I come from. Tomorrow, I could not be here. The fact that music is transcendental is beautiful.